Tell me about Charlemagne.
In 980, in the medieval period, Pope Leo III crowned Charlemagne, Holy Roman Emperor of Europe.
My name is Beth Cooper, and there is a lot of things that I love about CC. One thing that I really love about it is that it really challenges our children. And I feel like my kids have learned a lot in the last 14 or 15 weeks that we've been doing CC so far this year. And it's some material that may be a little bit difficult, you would think at first when you glance at it, but then it's amazing how these kids pick up on it and they love it and they love the challenge of it. And they've just really taken to it and shined, and they're happy. They're learning and they're happy, and we go at our own pace, and it's a lot of fun. We love CC.
Ask what will be given to you. Seek, you will find. Knock, the door will be open to you.
I'm Bethany Baird, and there are lots of things that I like about CC. First, it's centered around God, which is very important to me. The classroom sizes are small, and that allows a lot of multi-sensory techniques to be used for kids to help them with different learning styles. In other words, we have fun when learning together. I also like the highly involved parents. When moms get together, we really get to know each other and become a community.
Hey, press this peach. Woo! Hey, press this peach. Hey, press this peach. Woo! Now, pronoun, verb, adverb. Conjunction, interjection, preposition, adjective. A practice speech. A practice speech. Woo!
My name is Jennifer Sanders, and I have a little boy, 5 years old, in CC. And some of the things that we love about CC is you're never alone. As a parent, homeschooling can be scary, but you have a great support group of parents here in CC. And it's not just your own community, but they have a great website for to meet people all around the world that's in this program as well. And the curriculum is just wonderful. It's amazing what your child will achieve and what they'll learn. And the memory work is so easy that they come up with so many different ideas of ways to teach your children how to remember everything. And your children not only learn, but you learn as well.
7, 14, 21, 28, 35, 42, 49, 56, 63, 70, 77, 84.
My name is Teresa Lewis, and this is my first year homeschooling. And the reason I love CC is because when you're doing school every day, it's really great to come here to the church where we're amongst other moms and kids, and to be able to come together. And we have great tutors that are facilitating the days and teaching our kids. Whereas moms can kind of participate and help the tutors, and they teach us how to review with our kids throughout the week. I just love that it's based on knowing God and making Him known. I love the fact that our parents are coming together, and if we're having a problem with reading or math, we can talk to each other about it and go through it together. And I just love CC so much. It's just been a really godsend in our life.
I'm going to talk about a little bit of my presentation. This is Paul, this is Mom, this is Mary, this is Lloyd, and I think this is Grace, and this might be Kaylee.
My name's Amanda Leslie, and my daughters are Lydia and Nora, 4 and 5, and we as a family are just so thankful for Classical Conversations. This year was our first year homeschooling, and I was a fish out of water. I just didn't even know where to start, and I feel like getting connected with our CC group really gave us that foundation, and really just brings so much community and resources into our schooling week. The girls love CC. They look forward to it, and they are learning so much. I know for me as a mom, just having that that like-mindedness, other moms that are trying to instill Christian values in their children, to teach the Word of God, and yet teach excellence in academics. And you know, there's so many different curriculums out there, and there's so many great things. And I feel like Classical Conversations encompasses a lot of that, but it also brings the community. For me as a mom and a teacher, and for our girls, they get to be in a classroom. They get to see a different teacher, a tutor, bring to life a lot of the things that I'm trying to implement at home. And the progress in both of them has just been amazing, and I attribute that a lot to our Classical Conversations community.
Another, anybody, anyone, anything, both, each, either, everybody, everyone, everything, few, many, more, not most, neither, nobody, none, one, ever, several, some, somebody, someone, such.
So my name is Kim Chaney, and I am the director of our Foundations group here at CC. I'm also the tutor for one of the classes, which is the older age groups. It's the 6-year-old through, well, we actually have one that's 12 years old, so the older age groups. And I wanted just to say what CC has meant for us as a family. A group of women like-minded. We have support, encouragement, accountability. That was a big one for me. I needed to have a requirement each week so that we would meet some goals at home. And that has been what I found for us. For my son, I think it has been to have a group of kids, to have social interaction, but in an environment where he's loved by all.
Caucasus, Carpathians, Alps, Pyrenees, Pyrenees, European mountains. OST, must distance, first conjugation, and perfect tense.
This is the adverb song.
In this time of desperation, when all we know is doubt and fear, there is only one foundation. We believe Christ. We believe in the Holy Spirit, and He's given us new life. We believe in the crucifixion. We believe that He conquered death. We believe in the resurrection, and He's coming back again. We believe. So let our faith be more than anthems, greater than the songs we sing. And in our weakness and temptations, we believe in God the Father. We believe. Jesus Christ. We believe in the Holy Spirit.